How have the new renovations benefited the school?
I think it's just made an overall better atmosphere. Everything works. The rooms are nice. The kids love them. They love the new desks, the new water fountains. It's just created a great atmosphere. And the staff, their rooms are more useful, more efficient. They all have BenQ boards. They have cabinet space. They have countertops. It's just been a great, great thing for Fieldcrest Middle School.
So, Mr. Brown, how have the new renovations affected your classroom?
As a teaching staff, it's given us the opportunity to be close to the curriculum that is like us. It's given us common planning spaces. The kids have been really, really super excited about the fact that they've got a new place to learn. New lights, BenQ boards, it's kind of brought us up to current classroom, I guess. And then especially coming out of COVID, it's kind of been a restart and everybody's been excited about it.
What do you think of your new classroom?
Oh, I like it. There's a lot of storage, and it's nice to have our new tables, and it's really easy to group our students and break them apart when we're doing activities.
What do you think of the renovations to the whole school?
Well, they're still ongoing, so we're not completely done, so it'll be really nice to see where it ends up at, and I think we should be really proud as a community because it's nice to get something new and bright and shiny.
Mr. Armstrong, what's your favorite part about the renovations?
Oh, there's a lot of good parts about the renovations. The one thing I really like is the pride that the kids have taken in having a new space to do different projects and in the classroom, that everybody's just doing a great job with taking care of things a lot better than they did when we had just lower quality places to work. So it's been awesome so far.
Mr. McClure, how have the expansion of the science rooms benefited you?
It has been amazing how much more room we have now. As most of you guys have come through my class through all these years, whether it's over at Toluca or over here, my room size is about twice as large as it is, as it was back then. And then we even have a lab we can go to with Mr. Armstrong's old lab tables. So I still have my tables in my room to do whatever I need to on there. But it's so much nicer to have all this room for storage and also just room to spread out and do many different activities. It's amazing. It truly is.